It's not the first time police have been called to their home for domestic violence calls between Tina Adavazio and her former police officer husband, Edwin Coelho. But this time, it's a missing persons case.
You wonder what's going to happen to her kids now if mom's not found. So I'm hoping everything works out for the best and she comes home safely.
Janine and other neighbors fear the worst. The 40-year-old mother of four last seen here at her home Friday night. Al Jones, 1010 Winds on Edison Avenue in Throgs Neck, the Bronx.